thank you. One man is dead after a crash on Rockfish Gap Turnpike in Nelson County Monday. State police say a Subaru pulled into the path of a motorcycle. The motorcyclist, 40-year-old Adam Blackwell of Crimora, died at the scene. He was wearing a helmet. The Subaru's driver was not injured and is charged with failure to yield the right of way. The